Here's a trend I don't understand.
New laptops built without Ethernet ports, forcing users to buy extra pieces of hardware in order to do normal things we used to be able to do.